of Jesus and His grace. Singing, sharing, praising Christ Jesus and His wondrous love. Preaching, praying, reading the Bible and singing of God's love. The Bible says in Matthew 28, we need to teach, go out and preach. The Bible says to us today, we must repent and be baptized. Preaching, praying, reading the Bible, fellowship with friends, telling Bible stories of Jesus and His grace. Singing, sharing, praising Christ Jesus and His wondrous love. Preaching, praying, reading the Bible, singing of God's love.
Preaching, praying,
reading the Bible,
fellowship with friends, telling Bible stories of Jesus and His grace.
Singing, sharing,
praising Christ Jesus
and His wondrous love. Preaching, praying, reading the Bible, and singing of God's love.
Preaching, praying,
reading the Bible,
fellowship with friends, telling Bible stories of Jesus and His grace.
Singing, sharing,
praising Christ Jesus
and His wondrous love. Preaching, praying, reading the Bible, and singing of